With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, we're given that at an election, three votes of a town are conversed by 4, 5 and 8 men, okay, respectively. If there are 20 volunteers, in how many ways that they can be allotted to different votes? Okay, so we have total number of volunteers as, so total number of volunteers will be, equal to 20. Okay, so now what we'll do is, as we have to give 4 volunteers to the ward 1, so we'll give, so now what we have to do is we have to give 4 volunteers from these 20 volunteers into ward 1, 5 volunteers to ward 2 and 8 volunteers to ward 3. So now what we'll do is we'll select 4 volunteers from 20 volunteers and we'll assign this into ward 1. So by assigning 4 volunteers from 20 volunteers, what we'll get, we'll left with be 20 minus 4 is equal to 16 volunteers, okay. So from 16 volunteers, we have to select 5 volunteers for ward 2, so we'll get 16C5. Okay, now we're left with 16 minus 5, which is equal to 11. So from left 11 volunteers, we have to select 8 volunteers for ward C. So we'll let 11C8. Okay, now we know that the formula of NCR is equal to factorial N divided by factorial R into N minus R factorial. Using this formula here, we'll get 20 factorial divided by 4 factorial into 20 minus 4, 16 factorial into 16 factorial divided by 5 factorial into 16 minus 5 factorial is 11 factorial, okay, into 11 factorial divided by 8 factorial into 11 minus 8 factorial, which is 3 factorial, okay. This will cancel out this, this will cancel out this, and the left part will come out to be 20 factorial divided by 4 factorial into 5 factorial into 3 factorial into 8 factorial. So this is your answer. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you like the solution. As in this question, you have to find that how many ways that they can be allocated to different votes. So this is the number of ways that they can be allocated. So, okay.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.